Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install OpenShot Video Editor in a Windows 11 operating system. So, let's begin. Now to install OpenShot Video Editor, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser and in the address bar, you can just simply type OpenShot Video Editor download, then enter. And then you'll be seeing this www.openshot.org is basically our first search result. So just you know, simply click on this download OpenShot Video Editor. Right, and one thing just to mention that this OpenShot Video Editor is totally free and it's open source, so you don't need to worry about any subscription or anything, like it's totally free, right? And you can see that our OpenShot official site has been directly opened over here. And this is basically the download button for our Windows. So if you are using some other operating system like Linux, Chrome, macOS, or like Windows, that is what we are using. So if you are using some other operating system like this, then you need to just simply proceed with these links. But I am going to download it for Windows. So just, you know, simply click on this download button. And it will, you know, going to start downloading our OpenShot Video Editor. And you can clearly see that our OpenShot Video Editor is started downloading. So since I have already downloaded it, I just, you know, simply cancel it. And if I just simply minimize my browser, and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see that OpenShot has been directly downloaded over here. Now to install, you need to just simply double click on it. And this is going to ask you for administrative privileges, so for that just simply click on yes. And you can see that our OpenShot installation wizard has been directly opened. So let us first minimize our download directory, and it is currently asking what language you'd like to choose. So currently it has selected English, so if you want to change it to some other language, you can always do that. But I am going to keep this as English only, and then just simply click on OK. And now it's showing our license agreement. So always read the license agreement, right? And then just accept the license agreement, and then just simply click on Next. So this is basically our installation destination, that is the C program files OpenShot Video Editor folder that they're going to create. Right, so what I'll be recommending you is to keep this as a default, and then just simply click on Next. And under the select additional task, it is telling whether you'd like to create a desktop shortcut. So for which I'd like to create a desktop shortcut over here, right, which will help me to navigate our OpenShot Video Editor like at ease. So what I'll be doing is I'll be check that. Right, and other two options I'd also like to check so that it can easily recognize all OSP file and it easily open using our OpenShot Video Editor. Right, so I'll just want to check all these and then just simply click on Next. And now it's saying that it needed to be installed, so just simply click on Install. And you can clearly see it has, you know, rightly started installing our OpenShot Video Editor. So this entire process will take a couple of minutes, so what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back right after installing our OpenShot Video Editor. Yeah. So we'll come back, and now you can clearly see that our OpenShot Video Editor has been directly installed, and our launch OpenShot Video Editor is also checked. So just, you know, simply click on Finish so that our OpenShot Video Editor is also launched along with this process. And you can clearly see that our OpenShot Video Editor has been rightly launched over here. So this might take some time to launch because you are installing it for the first time and you are also opening it for the first time. So this might take some time to launch, so you don't need to worry. Right, and it also showing some tips and tricks. So if you'd like to read more about tips and tricks, then you need to just simply click on this next button. But right now I just want to, you know, hide the tutorial, and I will quickly show you how to import and how to edit video on this OpenShot Video Editor. Right, so for that you need to just simply click on this plus icon first, so that it will, you know, going to open this import files window. So from here you need to navigate to your video. So right now I have a video on this videos directory, so I'll just navigate to that, and then I'm going to select that video, and then just I just simply going to click on open. and you can clearly see that our video has been imported over here. So now if you just simply right click on it, you can clearly see it has showing several options. So we have this preview file. So if you want to just simply preview this video, if you just simply click on that and if you hit this play button, you can see that our video rightly started playing, right? So you can just simply check what video you'd like to edit, right? And then you can close it. You are okay if you are okay with it. So if, then you need to just simply again right click on it, and then you need to just simply click on add to timeline. And what this will do is it will, you know, going to open this window, and you can change the settings if you wish, but I want to simply keep this as a default so that our default video get added over here. And now if you just simply drag it a bit, you can see that this video is currently over here. So you can also change your track to, you know, any track you'd like to make. If you want to add one audio file, that also you can do. You need to again similarly import that audio file, and then you need to just simply place it over here so that audio gets played along with this video, right? And let's say you want to cut some sections, so this cut icon, and you need to just, you know, simply click on that cut area, right? And you can see that it has, you know, rightly cut it into two sections. Basically just cut it, and you can see that it has, you know, rightly cut it into three sections, right? So now all you need to do is you need to just simply click on this scissor icon once again, and then you need to just simply click on this video that you'd like to cut. So just simply click on that video, then hit delete button, and it will, you know, going to delete. And then you need to just simply drag it over here so that it is, you know, going to connect it and make a one solid video, right? And so in this way you can easily, you know, edit your video over here. And then you need to just simply click on file, then you need to just simply click on this export project, then export video, right? And you need to just then give a file name, and then just, you know, simply set your video settings. Like they have given so many options, so you can choose from that what video configuration that you would like to make. Quality also you can set, right? And then you need to just simply click on export video, and it will, you know, going to start exporting our video, right? So in this way you can easily install OpenShot Video Editor in a Windows 7 operating system. And then I have also shown you how to edit any video on this OpenShot Video Editor, right? So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please click the like, and also please to share it with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.